We pay attention to tow only when there is something wrong happening to our car. The desired effect of front toe can be noticed during driving in the wheel's tendency to straighten on their own. This tendency is very clearly visible while driving very fast in a straight line. A car keeps a straight course even after letting go of the steering wheel. There is a possibility of bending of, in example, a steering rod if we notice a turned steering wheel while driving in a straight line and this situation has been preceded by, in example, driving through a hole at a high speed or driving through a curb stone. We should visit a diagnostic station if we feel that we have to constantly turn the steering wheel to keep a straight line while driving. Similarly, if we are under the impression that it's easier for the car to turn right than left or the other way around. Prolonged driving with improper toe will result in an overly worn tread on the edge of the tire. At this point, it is worth to indicate that toe has no impact on the pulling of the car in such manner as the difference in camber, in the height of springs caused by, in example, their damage, or even the difference of the tire pressure.